It's your boy
Rod
or
Die
D
M
S,
and we back with another video,
and we back.
Tell them
what a banger.
Yes sir, yes sir. We got Drake.
Let me just cut to the chase, man.
Okay.
I played this album once today, and I ain't even gonna lie to you. Every song is good, man. Honestly, it's one or two that I might skip, but I could listen to them. But, like, overall, people really suffer from this album. Like, people pass it. People was like, oh, it's better than his last one. But, like, you gotta understand, man, the collab with 21 and Drake. 21, boy, what? I was like,
I'm not gonna lie, I'm with you, bro, because I be playing it all the time. Like, it's like three songs I be playing it. It's like daily. And then, like, when I hear them, make me want to play other songs, so I go search them up. So many, bro. I swear. This one, I do like. I haven't added to my playlist, but I do like this song. Kind of interested where he gonna go with this. It's been out for two months now, the album. So it's like, let's see what this one's on. He already came out two other music videos. I don't know. You ready to get into it?
Yeah.
Make y'all like, comment, subscribe to the channel, man. You know what I'm saying? We trying to blow up. Let me stop.
Could have been blew up.
Yeah.
Why you so big?
We ain't even out of church, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Bro was too sick, nah, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the pint of tech in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gon' did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy unleash it. Living rockin', bitch, it's my fave, I'ma gon' beat it. Looking in the mirror, kiss my face, I'm too conceited. Send a girl home, call another dog, I'm too slime. She ain't
want- oh, that was that, what's his name? Is that UK rapper? What's his name? Central C. But that was that his house at the very beginning?
No, you talking about Drake?
Yeah, what that? What was? I don't know. No, that was crazy.
That man got money. You saw?
That was like on estate, like old castle looking type place. I'm not in no normal like no mansion, bro. That was like some. You inherited something type of junk. Like, I don't know where he got that from, but yeah.
You see, he got on all them chains. You
know, but yeah, what was that chain? That one.
He had a lot of them on. He had them like layered.
Yeah, what in the world was that?
You don't normally see them with stuff like that.
Nah, that's what I said. What's going on here? Let's get back to it.
21 brought the worst in him.
Eat it on the first day, it's her round. I don't fuck with drugs, popping eggs for the first time. That shit kicked in like a two-time world champ. Booted up, that shit held up and down like a skate ramp. She vaping in my room, that shit lit up like a glow lamp.
Wait, he said vaping in my room. Was that his place? A roller skating rink? Hold on.
Dude, you think he don't got money like that?
But like, who even thinks of that? A roller skating rink in your crib?
Dude got a whole full indoor court. Yeah, skate rink ain't nothing.
Drake, where my invite, bro? I ain't even pulled up this
place. You wanna go skating?
Sure. I would. I'll get some skates right now.
Oh, you gotta be a hoe to go up in there. I don't think he let the dudes in there.
Maybe not. I just, that baffled me, bro. I ain't never seen nobody put no skating rink inside this. I never even thought to do something like that.
Pull up, tell them pull up, let you hoop. They expose you at this camera.
Oh, they ain't gonna expose me. No, I seen them play. I keep up with them. That ain't. See, I ain't played in a while though. So at the same time, like I can't. I'm gonna be a little rusty, but I still lock somebody up though. I still be clamp them up. You know what I'm saying? That's it. All day, every day.
Okay, cool, let's stay whole camp. Big shit, Papa, we the ones that get your shirt down. Niggas try to take a nigga's spot, now it's too cramped. Up 8 a.m., geeking hard, I'm a real vamp. These niggas got me fucked up, dog, I'm 2M. Make this bitch lit me like a man stamp. Strapped up, fuck it, I'ma die lit. Two slime posted at the crib in a snake pit. Every time I tell you how I feel, I don't face like shit. Okay, everybody gotta stick, we don't run fade. We ain't even out of Turks, you finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Roll with two sips, nah, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the pine attack in a cold red. If I tell the bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gon' did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy unleash it.
I just hit the club. I don't know about that.
So it sounded like that was on some cool stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, you just made it real quick. You said, let me show y'all my spot a little bit. Let me show you the vibe. You know what I'm saying? He's hanging out with Lil Baby, Mike Tyson, Central C.
It says Jumbotron shit.
When do you think you gonna have some Jumbotron stuff going on?
I do now. It's just, I don't be recording. That be my problem. Like, I be having some Jumbotron moments. Like, the crazy thing is, second half of last year, we ain't really do that. Let me tell you why. It's really them. Like, it's really the boys. Cause I be coming up with stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And they never can get a date together. Never really want to do nothing. Last thing, man, we had was my birthday party, and that was fun as hell.
It was fun.
Oh, we had a great time. Grand old time. But ever since after that, it's like everybody just been hit the chill button mode. They chilled out. But that Jumbotron stuff, yeah, my birthday was like that, for real. No cap.
I know. We got some hidden stuff when you showed y'all, you know what I'm saying? One of these days, soon it's going to probably gonna come out.
Hey, we're gonna rate this video real quick, but that we're gonna clip our Dare Tactics video.
Yeah,
I'm saying just watch that. That's all I'm gonna tell you. Just watch that Dare Tactics video and you're gonna really see what we be on.
We be on that. I ain't gonna say that.
I'll say it. I ain't scared. We'll be on that Kurnan.
I think I get the video smooth 8, man. I mess with it. It wasn't like really like a super planned out video or something crazy, but from what the song was, I feel like it did match the vibe of the song. So I was like cool with it, you know what I'm saying? So I think it's around an 8. What you give?
I feel like he's selling. Like he's selling for real. The song's a 10. Oh, okay, the song's a 9.5. It's straight. It's a vibey, man. But, like, the video, I can't give it an 8 because, like, I want to give it a 10, but I can't even give it an 8 because it wasn't a video made for the song. It was just, like, Drake at different places shooting a few clips, which I will give him a little credit. Some people don't even, like, be saying the words when they be out. They just, like, put the music over it. But Drake, he was actually, wherever he was, they was like, hey, like, we about to record real quick. So I'll give you a little credit for that. So you actually, I guess you said, fuck it, wherever you was at. He's like, hey, let's get a few clips. And he was like, duh. But, so I'm going to give it a smooth 7.5 just because it wasn't the most creative. It wasn't the most detailed. The scenery wasn't the best. I mean, the outfit, you was putting that shit on, Drake. I can't even lie.
When you gonna bring your chains up for the video?
See, when you show them you got chains, you know, somebody be trying to snatch them nowadays. Mm. And don't nobody really know why I stay up, but then somebody get popped, then what? I ain't trying to be one of them internet suckers that had to pop somebody.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to brush your teeth. But you gotta get the...
off this video.